Why would we be scared of Ramaphosa? But no, we're not scared of Zuma. Eh? The most charming man, the most charismatic man, eh? A good singer, the man who was loved by Abu Gogo, we're never scared of him. I don't know who loves Ramaphosa. I don't know if it's the youth or it's old people or what. I don't know. It is the white minority and white-owned media which creates an impression that Ramaphosa is popular. I want you to go and look at two YouTube videos of Ramaphosa walking in Soweto on that day of registration and Zuma walking in Natal at the mall. Look at those pictures. Zuma can't move. The people are all over him. And then Ramaphosa moves freely. Even he invites people. Ah, Hoza. Ah, Hoza. Hoza. And then we must be scared of Hoza. Come to me. A leader must not call people. A leader must be a magnet. The people must go to a leader. There's no leadership in Ramaphosa. Nothing. He's got no charisma. He's got no theory. He's got nothing to offer. He only has money. We're not sure because we have not seen the bank balance. That's what the white media tells us. They say it's a buffalo trying to threaten us. That is a buffalo. The buffalo has arrived in Eastern Cape. And I look at him, I'm like, what buffalo? Maybe buffalo, they are talking about the looks, or he looks like buffalo or something. He's got no strength of a buffalo. Maybe a strength of a sardines or something like that. The guy is weak. He's got a secretary general that contradicts him every day. Hey, a new dawn. There is a new dawn. Today in Free State, there is a farewell party of Ace Magashule for 20 million rand. Yes. Yet the new dawn. Ramaphosa, new dawn. New dawn of parties that cost 20 million. When the children here in Eastern Cape, they are falling into pit toilets. There are no schools here. The schools are mad schools. People don't have RDP houses here. People don't have water here. People don't have electricity here. People are unemployed here in Eastern Cape. A new dawn of Ramaphosa is throwing a party.